Welcome to my channel. Today we'll discuss Bloom taxonomy. The Bloom taxonomy is the set of three hierarchical models used to classify educational learning objectives into level of complexity and specificity. The model were named after Benjamin Bloom. The three lists cover the learning objective. The first one is cognitive domain. It is knowledge-based. This deals with the development of intellectual activities, thinking process of student. Second is affective domain. It is concerned with emotions, feelings, interest. Third, psychomotor domain. It is action-based. It is concerned with physical activities and development of motor skills. Now we'll discuss in detail. So the first one is cognitive domain. It is divided into following six levels of objectives. The first level is knowledge. This is recalling the information. Means teacher asks the question, student answers it. Whatever he know, he just recall it and answer the question. Second level is comprehension. It involves demonstrating understanding of knowledge. In this, he will understand the concept. He can describe the concept. He not only just answer it, but he can describe it. Now he understood the concept. Third level is application. Using of acquired knowledge. That is, student now can apply that knowledge. Fourth level is analysis. Ability to break down into parts so that its organization structure may be understood. This is examining in detail. Now he will examine in detail. He break down into parts and examine in detail. The next level is synthesis. The ability to put all components together to form a new whole. Now he will put all the components together. Now the student can make his own point of view. Sixth level is, and the last level of this domain is evaluation, which is, it involves making judgment about the information. Now the student will check, judge about the information. Now we'll discuss the second domain, affective domain. It is divided into five levels of objective. The first is receiving. This is willingness to listen. Pehle hum sunte hain. We just listen. Second, responding. Now he will respond, he will react. It involves the participation of student in the learning process. Now the student will participate in it. Third, valuing. Ability to see the worth of something and express it. Student now value the thing. He will think whatever he is doing is correct or not. He listen it, he participated, and now he will just value it. Fourth level, organizing, putting together different values, information and ideas, and then relating them to already held beliefs to create your own unique value system. Now he will organize it. He just put together the different values. Now he can create his own point of view about the topic. Fifth, characterizing. This is internalize value and let them control or guide your behavior. Whatever he has learned now it will be added to his behavior. It's change one behavior, way of life. Now we'll discuss the third domain, which is psychomotor domain. This is action based. The first level here is imitation. Imitation, a student observe a skill and tries to copy it. Second, level is manipulation. Manipulation, ability to perform skill by following the instruction. पहले उसने उसे observe करा और copy करा. Now he has that ability कि he can perform it again. He just perform it again. That is an ability to perform skill by instruction. That is, student try to manipulate it by trying experiment with various aspects. Third, precision. This involves practice which increases accuracy. Now the student practice it over and it will increase the accuracy. Fourth level, articulation. Through practice, student will achieve the desired level of efficiency and effectiveness. The fifth is naturalization. This is, it involves individual ability to adapt, modify, or design the new techniques, methods, or procedures according to requirement of a situation. That is, now he has that ability that he can perform that skill without thinking. He has done so much of practice, he has developed that skill, he can perform it flawlessly. So, these are the three domains of Bloom Taxonomy. If you like my video, please like and share and subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon to get notified for my upcoming videos. Thank you.